Fuck liver.
It's the $3,000. Rhyme time is the category for this next puzzle, and you won the right to start, David. $700.
S.
Two S's.
In the kitchen, and that sound means time is running a little short, so I'll give the wheel a final spin. That's going to give you a letter to the puzzle. 3 seconds to solve it. Vowels worth nothing, consonants worth 1,000, but we were $1,500 a piece. Again, it's in the kitchen, and Melanie, we start with you. A letter, please.
T.
One T.
And you told me I don't have to.
What is that?
If
I don't know. Either. I have a card. Jen. One S.
Quiet.
David.
R.
Mm-hmm. One R. Everybody with $1,500 in the kitchen. Melanie.
N.
And Jen.
D.
No D. David.
E.
Two E's, no money for vowels, as you know, so you get a little more information and you'll get 3 seconds.
Noodle steamer?
No. Melanie?
L?
No. Jen?
G.
No G. David?
M.
Two M's.
Hey.
Jen.
H.
No. David.
B.
Yeah.
Bamboo. A bet.
Oh.
Yeah.
Bamboo steamer.
Yeah, that's it. It's it. By the way, bamboo always tastes best when it's steamed. $1,500 that round, and you know, you had a pretty good night after all. $7,500. Good luck in law school. Thanks for being here. I wish we had a little more for you, but we had a good time with us, though. And it was good having you here. You got $1,000. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hello.
How you been?
Doing great.
Yeah, good. You have $16,500. He's going to the bonus round. We'll choose one of these categories. Place, showbiz, and what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Okay, that's his choice.
David is going to spin for $100,000. Next.